Here's where we should have come in, but I wanted to go around. This is Willow out here. And on the right used to be an old gas station before that changed. See how the poles are there? They used to be a pump.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Cool.
See a house with coal.
Yeah, right. It's a little covered up by the trees right now. Oh, there we go. If I can grab it. Hidden drive. Of course. I want it.
Used to belong to Kathy's parents.
Oh my God.
Back, all the way to the school. And over here too, they put another house. Ain't nobody's living there. I don't think anybody's living there.
No, it's empty.
They bricked in the garage because there's a separate garage entrance down the other way.
Huh?
All that was pasture land up in there where that truck is.
Wow.
And there used to be a two-car garage there, and look at this, Kathy had a full-size pool.
Whoa, look at that pool looks...
There used to be two barns
pretty decent.
Here.
Oh, there's a Jeep down there.
Yeah, somebody may be living here. I didn't know. I couldn't tell.
Yeah.
But yeah, there used to be a barn there and a barn over there, the horse barn.
You know, I wouldn't mind just jumping in that pool right now.
Oh, yeah.
That's a nice one.
Yeah,
I used to have a pool just like that.
It's an expensive
actually.
Pool, really.
That's exact size, same, unless his doesn't go to 10 feet. I don't know.
That one only goes 8.
Okay.
Yeah,
I had
barely above your head.
10 feet, a 10-foot deep end with a diving board. Wow, interesting.
Yeah, look at all the wood they cut down and chipped.
Yeah.
Yeah, all
big pile of
that line used to be their property. I'm not sure they're going to. They sold it. Just terrible. I miss it. I miss it.
That is some old school North Carolina right there. Wow.
Playhouse barn.
Oh. Playhouse.
Yeah,
I may have missed it. Yeah.
Small theater.
I spite.
You can't.
A small theater. That is so cool. Wow. Just so much to see out here.
farming in these fields. We're growing tomatoes, it's like sunflower seeds. Mm-hmm.
Sunflowers.
Yeah. Tomatoes.
Oh, and orchids maybe? Or lilies? What was that? Got a little bit of everything out here. People wise.
Historic Flat Rock Playhouse, the Carl Sandburgs.
Yes, that's right. The Carl Sandburg one. That's right here.
Coming up on your right is the spillway from Lake Charles.
Okay, right.
Yeah,
I remember this now. You know, I didn't know where we were for a minute there. I know what you're talking about now. There's a restaurant up here, isn't there? Or there used to be. There it is.
But they did plant those trees. a group of people that come here from the Highlands of Scotland.
Yeah. So. Right. Mm-hmm. But that's why they call South Carolina the Lowlands, the Northern Tech, because it's the Highlands. Thank you, John.
You're welcome.
It was a great night. Yeah. Maybe there'll be a part 5. Who knows? Okay, until later. One love.